You mean what picture? Alright, I think I got it. Alright, it's Kennedy live from Ground Zero. Like, comment, subscribe, share, it's cool. Yeah, man. So, it is kind of wild. Talking about the upside down. Right? The world is upside down. So, yeah, man, the world is upside down, you know. So, I don't know. Y'all could check the other stuff. I'll be talking about the upside down. I did a bunch of upside down stuff before, but, you know, I deleted it. I think it was just going too far. Like, I don't think you need to know all of that. You know what I mean? Just enjoy your life, man. Just have fun, man. You know, don't hurt nobody. And just do things for the progress of mankind, really and truly. That's all I can say. But the world is upside down. There's a lot of stuff that's backwards now, you know. Like, you know, people are really... Yeah, I broke my glasses. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I don't know if I broke them, but it's so weird. My boy was there when it happened. I just took it out of my pocket, and I'm holding it in my hand, and all of a sudden, it's just... The glass jumps and like, and he saw it too. He was like, what the hell? I don't know, it just jumped. So I think this piece just popped out. I don't know how, whatever. But anyway, yeah, upside down. It's an upside down. Just how like places that are cold, it's hot now. Places that are hot, it's cold now. Places that are, you know, wetlands are dry now. Places that are dry, wetlands now. You know, little things like that. Things that happen in the world, you know, like you would think that men are running the world, but then, you know, now it flips around and now women are running the world. Just as an example, it's not really, it's not saying that women are running the world. Just giving you an example, a hypothetical, you know, to show you like the upside down thing. So, you can just check the other ones that I don't have, you know, like a real one here, like in Africa. Like, okay, so people used to be like, oh, you know, racism against black people, racism against black people, and, you know, everybody knows about racism against black people, but then now, you know, it's 2020 now, and for the past, you know, few years, whatever, we've been living on the upside down, and so now in Africa, you know, black people are, you know, being racist, or you could, I guess, be called racist against white people, like, you know, kicking them out, not giving them any rights, taking away their land and things like that, you know. So it's like upside down. Another upside down, like right now. So there's a lot of things going on in the news. You know, we went back into the Middle East and blah, 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 blah. And everybody's talking about World War III, World War III, World War III. And everybody's making jokes about it. Like, oh, imagine World War III. I don't know. There's a lot of different memes going on the internet making light of the subject. And I haven't seen one yet where people are, you know, like, concerned. Like, nobody's really concerned. Everybody's just like, oh, yeah. You know, tell Iran if they're going to attack us over here, not over there, because it's where I live, or, you know, stupid shit like that. Or, you know, look at the, you know, I saw one meme today where, like, the president was using Siri or something like that to talk, and he was talking about, like, how many miles did I run today? Tell me how many miles I ran today, some shit like that. Then Siri was like, okay, sending missiles to Iran today. And he's like, oh, no, like, you know, like, that was the meme. Like, oh, he made a mistake, you know, like, you know how sometimes, like, the AI listens to us, and sometimes the voice to text don't really work, or, you know, like, they translate what we're saying different, you know, different than what we're actually saying, you know, sometimes, depending on your accent, and so on and so forth. So, anyway, so World War III, everybody's making real light of it, right? But the crazy thing is, back in the days, probably, like, forever, but ever since I was born, even... A thought about World War III brought people to, like, oh no, oh my god, you know, World War III. People were scared of World War III, man. Now it's upside down, man. You talking about World War III? People are like, yeah, World War III, and it's crazy. Like, people just so desensitized. You know, another upside down. Back in the days, you wouldn't even mention, you know, hell or the devil or, you know, demons. You wouldn't even mention that. Like, just the mention of it is like, you know. But then we had the movies, you know, Damien and all these other movies, you know, Rosemary's Baby and scary demonic stuff like that, Exorcist and stuff like that. So we had those movies, and those movies now people talk about, instead of being a thug, you a demon. Like, people call you a demon. Like, people would have never said that back in the days. Like, you know, demon, like, that's like, You know, you're scared, like you're gonna summon, you know, something from the other world or something just by saying that, you know? So crazy. People wouldn't even say those things. Like, I don't even like saying that, you know? Like, those terms. But people, you know, people wouldn't have even called themselves God. People wouldn't even been like the swag God or anything like that. Nobody would have ever dared to do an ocean like that back in the days. You know what I mean? It's upside down, you know? So anyway, it's me, Ken Dio, live from Ground Zero, man. Like, comment, subscribe, share. It's cool. Check out the cartoons. Follow us. Authentic Television. Authentic Magazine. Shout out. Shout out to Big Facts Podcast. Shout out to Rap Trap. Shout out to Stupid Rappers. I ain't just... Holla at me, man. Ken Dio. 646-481-9409. You need marketing? Nationwide marketing? Give me a call. 646-481-9409. If you're looking to invest, buy, sell, rent, real estate in New York City, give me a call. 646-481-9409. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. We out. It's time for the nightcap. Damn. I don't even know who drank all that. I don't think it was me. Now, you can use this if you want. You can use that. Or you can use... Oh, there we go. Alright, use that. A little bit of milk. Nighty night. late November, about to be Thanksgiving. This is Roosevelt Island Tramway, 2019. It's going to be on live and live. Like, comment, subscribe, share. We out here, east side of Manhattan. That's the Kingsboro Bridge right there. Take me right to Queens, right to Long Island City, Queens. rolling a blunt.
Griffey Productions.
All that money, money. Give me all that money, count it. Give me all that money, count it.
If I want your jewels, then I tell a nigga run it. Then I give it back, cause I ain't really want it. I was just testing your gangster, and you ain't get 100. I was always well respected, cause I kept it 100. Now I'm on 100th floor, counting up all these hundreds. 100 worth of water on my neck is feeling flooded. I ain't never fucked nobody over, they ain't deserved it. The world ain't perfect.
Give me all that money.
I want to know who did this dumb shit, because I almost got off at the wrong stop. I was like, what the hell is Respect Street?